last episode of Bigg Boss 12, we saw Vikas Gupta entering the house with Sachka Aina and gave feedback and suggestion to each contestant. The show ended with a suspense that who will grace the Kalko tree this week. However, it's time to select the new captain of the house, and let us tell you that our very own Marathi Mulgi Neha Pense might become the new leader of the house. As we all know that singles won Samudri Lutere task, and according to the task, the single became the major candidate for the captaincy race, and we saw Neha and Deepika discussing about this. Well, Neha truly deserved to be the captain of the house, especially after the brilliant performance in the task. She is getting a lot of support and appreciation from fans of Bigg Boss 12. However, today we'll find out who is going to lock inside the Kalko tree.